guys, it's Eileen from Basic Blog Tips, and today we're over on Pinterest. In this video, I want to show you how you can move pins. Now, moving pins is a new feature that Pinterest just introduced, and it'll come in really handy if you're a member of a group board, and let's say you want to leave that board, or you want to start a brand new Pinterest board from some of your existing pins. This is a great way to do it. Okay, here's how it works. Let's navigate to a Pinterest board that is a group board, but it's not my own group board. Now here's the new option right here. It's called Move Pins. Click that on, and you'll notice there's a little check mark, but that check mark only appears on the pins that I made to this group board. Notice if someone else made the pin, like for example, this one was from Andrew Nathan, I don't have the check mark. This one from Wade Harmon, there's no check mark. So let's just move a couple of the pins. Just select, then move. I'll move them to a different board. And they're done. Notice they now appear on this marketing tips board as brand new pins. I go back to the Pinterest how-to board and we'll see those pins are removed. The other option is you could just copy the pins. This feature can also come in handy if you decide you want to remove some pins. You want to delete a bunch of pins at once. You can just go through and check all the ones that you want to delete. So guys, thanks so much for stopping by. Come back. I'm going to always have more tutorials, especially social media tutorials. This is Eileen. Please subscribe to the channel. And if you'd like, you can support this channel with a donation. Thanks so much. I'll talk to you soon. Peace.